Thank you so much for coming to today's once-a-year concert. I hope you will take the time to read the impressive biographies of each of the musicians you've heard on stage today. And you might take a moment to congratulate them personally for their performances. I will not take the time to introduce each musician because I know you'd rather hear their music, but I'm grateful to all of them for stepping up where needed, coming to rehearsals, and being performing instructors here at the Music School of Delaware. All of us on stage also want to thank Eric Bostic and Andrew Dickinson, who also do a fantastic job of providing the PA equipment and mixing the sound for today's performance. We will close with everyone performing on the 1966 rhythm and blues tune made famous by Wicked Wilson Pickett. You're going to hear improvised solos by Paul Morris on organ, Vince Lardier on alto sax, Chris Braddock on guitar, and I'm Marty Lassman on piano. Thank you once again for your appreciation of our work, and please spread the word about how amazing the Music School of Delaware is.